Let's go over the glute bridge bench press. You may see this in your warm-ups or accessory work. I'm gonna hold a glute bridge position and then complete a dumbbell floor press. My elbows are gonna come down at a 45 degree angle, and then I'm going to pull my hands together at the top. That's your glute bridge floor press.